this claim and me too. This is a sort of enlightenment that we get from Professor Professor Ved Prakash all the time. We listen to him. As I said during the course of the discussion also, it is a sort of enlightenment all the time. Although there are a bunch of questions or that I do have, but I would like to discuss those questions because during the tea time or maybe during the lunch time, because there are still, because in the present circumstances, this what I feel myself, there could not be a better option than the present education policy. So there are pros and cons of everything, but certainly the way he has analyzed has given new implications, insinuations, and the way of thinking that we can take this country ahead. Thank you so much, Professor Ved Prakash. We are enlightened, and we look forward to successions, many more sessions of this type. Thank you so much.